when I lived my parivrajaka life, means body was moving around without will, devoid of will, just with the flow of Paramashiva, Prakriti and Purusha, Paramashiva and Parashakti. The sacred ash is the only medicine. That is the mosquito repellent. That is the blanket. That is everything. Cold, apply sacred ash. Mosquitoes, apply sacred ash. Animals are in the forest and they may attack you, apply sacred ash. For anything, applying sacred ash was the solution. I'll take the sacred ash, invoke the powerful oneness cognition into it, the cosmo electromagnetic energy of oneness. Infuse that into that sacred ash and apply all over the body. That's it. Understand, I am not talking superstitious things. I am talking super conscious things. Try it. You will understand.